The Mona Lisa is a famous portrait painted by Leonardo da Vinci during the Italian Renaissance. It depicts Lisa Gherardini, the wife of Francesco del Giocondo. The painting is known for its enigmatic smile and use of the sfumato technique. It is displayed in the Louvre Museum in Paris and is considered one of the most valuable and iconic artworks in the world.